Small piece of stone. Okay, so now I can go back. No need for the cross key anymore. Awesome. Hey, bigger bag. More space. Seven, nine, six, seven. I'm gonna need a key. Ooh, there's another hole. I'm gonna go get the key. Get some weapons. And then go in the hole. upgrade rifle? I can. Awesome. Awesome. German medal. Rare Prussian military medal awarded for military heroism. It has no apparent use to you. It may be of use to someone else. Okay, hold time. Stimulant, give me that. Obtain maximum health and stamina levels. Challenge complete. Missing medal. Unlocked. Let's sell the medal. And this one. If I have anything for the ring. Not yet, I guess. How much is that amulet worth now? I'm selling it because I want space. 180. Wow. And if I get another amulet, it is what it is. Key, let's go. Can I go and change the spark plug now? Remove, yes. Use the plug. And now I need to explore lower areas. Drink? Yeah, sure. Free heals? Why not? 8523. Yes. This one was from the dog tag. One note mentioned. I used to have a guard duty. The number of French flags. The number of French flags in this dastardly room. The day in June we had victory at Vox. So it's a combination of a day and flags. So there's one there. 1, 2, 3. Four flags. Oh, there's little one there. Look at that. Five flags. Look how sneaky that one is placed. Look at that. It has to be the flags. It has to be. Because look how that sneakily they place that one. So sneaky. He had a guard duty at 16, which is 4. There were 5 French flags, and they took the fort on 12th. Amazing. Inventory full. Let's combine these two. Cavalry saber. Awesome. For this one, I have no idea. What's the code? I think there are more gas rooms in this area, but I missed. Well, not missed, but haven't been into yet because I didn't have the fans working. Maybe this labyrinth has something. Yes, I haven't been in here yet. I also don't have any space. Inventory full. He just blew up. Locked from the other side. I'm gonna drop this axe. And then I can use the wrench to get in here. Military grade wrench can loosen bolts. Not sure if I was there. Let's try that place too. Yeah, this also required a mask. Okay. I'm gonna go leave my stuff. Because I have way too much. I was here, never mind. Well, I can go back now. What did I need for this? Unlocked. Lion key. And now all the lion doors. That was one of them. Repair kit. Carry case. Carry case for transporting messenger pigeons. Also want to go to the generator room quickly. Because I'm not sure if I explored mess hall. Had to wait for my stamina to... Okay, no more need for Lion Key. Gaston, my man, got any? Yes! Take this. No! His last cigarette. American-made semi-automatic pistol, fast fire rate, reliable, and very powerful. Has excellent stopping power and penetration ability. Gas mask filter. He's dead. Most peaceful I've ever seen him. So how do these two compare? 2.2 upgraded. 1.7. Already better than Sweeper. Sell the Sweeper. Oh, insert, not combine. Okay. But I don't need the gun at the moment. I think this is fine now. Let's save. Okay, let's get the keys for the pigeon. One of these keys, I got them at the very start of the game. Messenger pigeon, it's alive and coop is open. I need something to carry it in. Modified portable heavy machine gun that has been made lightweight compared to the original model. The initials BM are engraved on the side. Actually, I'm gonna go to the mess hall and then save. Free the pigeon? Yes. The pigeon has been released. So that should do something. Another thing I want to do. Let's go to the weapon locker. So it's fire, cross, lady, and a note. And I get Pierre's personal lockbox. And this one had a code. It's 4178. There it is. Father's clock. Take the father's watch. Examine. Our father's antique watch. Apparently it's deflected a stray bullet and saved his life when he was in service. It hasn't worked for years. Not the most expensive brand, but its value lies in the luck it holds. Okay, so got the watch, sent the bird out. Now let's do this. I can also get a free heal. Coin. There's a hole on the floor. Jump down. He looks to be on the verge of death. His eyes and face have completely sunken in. He's not responding at all. His mouth is moving, but no words are coming out. Completely in shock. Andre, I, Ma. Defend fort. Subscribe to the 4th National Loan. I don't need the mask. Don't need a coin. Don't even need a saber. I'll keep it. I will take handgun, hand cannon ammo. Could get evasion tactics. And for movement. Don't need a chemical, could take first aid. That should be okay. Let's save. I don't need any supplies from this room. Let's do this. Okay, I'm not gonna take any of these supplies. I don't need anything here. I'll just move on. Effing hell, mate, you scared me. These guys are not here if you don't send the pigeon. So if you don't send, you have to do all of this alone. You have to defend the fort alone. Andre, it was you that sent for the help? We've secured the upper level of the fort. The men in the basement will be tended as soon as the enemy is repelled. This is our final push. We need every man we can get out there, Private. The medics will tend to those in the basement once these invaders are repelled. Once and for all. Are you ready to end this? Yes. This is the fight for our lives, boys. Andre, take this, son. Launcher ammo. Oh, there it is. I'll drop this. Prototype grenade launcher. You've not seen one of these before. I'm not gonna take any supplies from here. Just gonna go back. But I will save. Son, you need to listen to me. We're retreating. Those bastards knew we were coming, it was a trap. They're hitting the fort with their heaviest artillery. These tunnels won't hold. Medics have tended to the wounded. We're getting out of here now. Get moving, that's an order, son. I can't give him the watch. Pick up Pierre. Let me try it one more time. Andre, my leg. Can't feel my legs. Ma. The watch. I have the watch on me. Get him inside, Andre. I will be with you in a moment. Look at that bag moving. Put him down here, son. Hold him down. The leg has to go. Andre, hold him. Andre, Andre. Stay with me, son. that shed is gone now. An old storage box with some of my old journals and schoolwork. Read the journal. Yes. January 27th, 1933. Uncle Pierre came over yesterday. Him and Pa seem to argue every time they see each other now. Pa always says something about Uncle Pierre owes him, because he saved him in the war. I'm thankful I don't have any siblings. February 1st, 1933. I spent the weekend fishing at the river with Uncle Pierre. Every time I see him, his cough gets worse. He says it's from the war and how they used to fight each other with poison gas. July 14th. Uncle Pierre died yesterday. He was over for dinner like every Thursday. It was the first time I see him and Pa happy together in a while. Then he started having one of his usual coughing fits. But there was a lot of blood this time. It was all over the dinner table. He fell to the floor and Pa tried to wake him up, but he went cold. I will miss him. Pa hasn't touched this piano since my uncle died. The day today is May 5th, 1940. Old storage box with some of my journals and schoolwork. Read it. September 10th, 1939. Germany invaded Poland last week. When Pa read the newspaper, a fit of rage came over him, even worse than when he used to argue with Uncle Pierre. He was moving around like he never even broke his ankle. He must have done about 30 laps, pacing up and down the house before calming down. Ma was terrified. An old sword and rifle from our family. I think they belong to my great-grandfather. Read the journal? Yes. December 1st, 1939. Pa has been quiet lately. It has been quite peaceful. But it's getting harder for him to move around as much as he used to. Maybe that's why he calmed down. December 19th. Winter has been harsh this year. Pa has been coughing a lot lately. Three new graves. Anna. Pierre. Journal? Uncle Pierre got very drunk with Pa yesterday, told me a story about how he lost his leg and how he got the Spanish flu in 1919 after the war and nearly died. He swore that the only reason he survived was because of my grandfather's old pocket watch that he carried. Then he pulled it out of his pocket and gave it to me. It was hard to take, but Pa gave me the okay. The watch doesn't even work. Guess I'll keep it with me anyway. Ready to go, son? World War II. Man, what a game. What a game. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. Have an amazing day, evening, night. And I will see you maybe in this game again when I replay it. Or in some other game. Again. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.